Pfeiffer Georgi has won the Classic Brugge-De Panne cycling race, in which she suffered a broken back in 2020. The German rider won the sprint to the finish line, beating her fellow competitors. Georgi was involved in a crash in the same race in 2020, which resulted in a serious injury to her back. Her victory comes after a long road to recovery, making it a significant win for the rider.